Bollywood stars who cannot vote in India. Alia Bhatt. This Bollywood actress is not an Indian citizen as she holds a British citizenship and British passport, which is why this actress is not allowed to cast her vote in India. Akshay Kumar. The actor does patriotic movie and donates huge money for the welfare of the country, but he is not an Indian citizen. He was born in Canada and has citizenship of Canada, which is why he cannot vote in India. Katrina Kaif. This actress too does not have the right to vote in India because of her British citizenship. Though she was born in Hong Kong, Katrina Kaif holds a British citizenship. Noura Fatehi. This actress belongs from a Moroccan family and she was born and brought up in Canada and holds Canadian citizenship, which is why Noura Fatehi does not have voting rights in India. Jacqueline Fernandez. Jacqueline Fernandez was born and brought up mostly in our neighboring country, Sri Lanka, and holds a Sri Lankan passport. And this is why Jacqueline is denied to cast her vote in India. Imran Khan. This chocolate boy of Bollywood is an American citizenship as he was born and brought up there. He is not an Indian citizen. Imran is not allowed to cast his vote here. Nargis Fakhri. Though she has Indian roots, but she was born on the grounds of United States of America and is an American citizen. Because of her American citizenship, Nargis cannot vote in India. Ellie Avram. This stunning and beautiful actress of Bollywood is a Swedish and holds citizenship of Sweden. Ellie is not a citizen of this country, so she cannot cast her vote here too. Amy Jackson. This sizzling actress holds a British citizenship and British passport, which is why she cannot cast her vote in India. Evelyn Sharma. Evelyn was born and brought up in Germany by her Punjabi father and German mother. She holds citizenship of Germany, which is why she can't cast her vote in India. Sapna Pabbi. This sizzling actress holds a British passport as she was born and brought up there. This Khamoshi actress cannot vote in India too as she is not an Indian citizen. What are your thoughts about these stars? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.